Looky, looky what I have. It's a small Temu haul, but I wanted to share it with you. And I'm filming on my tablet because I wanted to pull this order up to show you. Okay, this order was January the 16th. It was $36.67 started. Well, here, and as you can see, I had $10 credit from them. That brought me down to $26. Then I had free shipping. Then you add the sales tax, brought it to. And then I had credit. And so out of pocket, I paid $4.03 for this. My next hauls are like this. I have saved and saved credit. One of them, I had enough credit to pay for the haul. Yeah, it wasn't a big thing, but it was what credit I had left over. And when they used it, it was free. This is diamond painting. I don't know why I clicked off, because I can tell you the prices. Now, I have a haul that's supposed to, let me see if I can bring it back up, was supposed to be delivered before. What is it doing? It was supposed to. I'm trying to get it to come up the way it's supposed to, but it's being crazy and won't let me. You know where it says see all, then you can. Okay, anyway, so these are diamond paintings, and there's two non-diamond paintings. They're small, but they're cute. Got my handy dandy little cloud. What I was telling you, scrambled brain. I had a haul that I had bought right after Christmas. You know, it was the after Christmas sale, New Year's kind of sale. And Temu has already taken care of it. So that order, even though I paid $15 to $24, it's free because it's been really late and it was supposed to be here today and it's not. So, Temu has taken care of. So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I thought this was a diamond painting. Apparently it ain't. So, we're going to open this baby first. Because I didn't know I got a canvas. But the purpose of me showing you that is go in and check price adjustment. Right now, price adjustment is kind of crazy because it is say you have price adjustment and you don't. But keep checking because I have added up where's my cloud? That way you can still. Now, yeah, granted, these are small, but I work them all. I work small, big. It don't matter to me as long as they're cute. Yeah. Now, one of these I thought was diamond painting. Apparently, it's not, so I'll have to see. Oh, it's this one. It's pretty. But I thought it was a diamond painting. But it's pretty. I'll frame it. Yeah. It's very, very pretty. But boy, does it stink. But I was looking forward to working this one. But that's okay. That's okay. Very, very pretty. I'll put this in my kitchen. Because my kitchen is done in like outdoors farm. I was going to say farm seat, but I don't think it's a word. Farm stuff. And so, ain't that pretty? That's still pretty. But that would have made it really pretty. Yeah. Now, I got this to go on my windshield. Not my windshield. What am I talking about? Come on, slap. Tell me I need to wake up. Windshield. I know y'all just went, what'd she say? And you're putting it back so you can see what I'm saying. Sorry about that. Okay, I got this for my sister, Donna. Yeah. It says, a big piece of my heart lives in heaven. It's going to go on the back side glass in memory of her. Sorry, guys. And she loved butterflies. So as soon as I saw it, I knew. Okay. I can hear her now saying, why are you crying? I'm up here having a time of my life. Still don't mean, don't cry for him, does it? Okay. And when I get it put on the car, I'll do a small video to show you. Okay. I got this because I already have one. And it is fantastic. Of course, I have all kinds of these cords, but it gives you extra outlet. Like here at this desk, everything that runs on this desk runs on USB cord. Yeah, I think I'm saying, yeah, USB. Yeah. So, but this one, mine just has three here. But this one has a fourth one. So, I'll be plugging probably here. Or I'm, yeah. Okay. Enough. Y'all are saying, show me the diamond paints. Okay. Let me lay this down like this. That way we can see them better. we'll start. And yeah, they're little ones. I think all of them's like 20 by 20. And we know that's not full canvas. That's not the worky. Where is this language coming from? Working. Here's the drills. I'm gonna put them sideways. It's a cute one. And it's a quick one. You know how you work big ones and you just tired. And it's like, I just need something simple. And these are set on my couch late at night watching TV or listening to TV and having Bella in my lap. Yeah, all that. But these are cute. And I think these were, I think this was like $2.49. Rest of them was anywhere from $1.28 to $1.99 at the time I bought. Isn't that adorable? I just thought that was so stinking adorable. And I'll show you the boat if there's something different. I have to say, Temu is quick to take care of something. Like that package, they were on it. I just messaged them. I said, look, I still haven't got it. They said 3 to 5 minutes, you'll have your refund. And I got it. Because I, even though it has been this long, I still wait until the actual due date, which was regularly. They kept throwing it, you know, like it's supposed to be delivered here, but, and it was supposed to be so. Now, this is 20 by 5. I didn't tell you the colors. I didn't tell you. You're saying, we don't even know how many colors. Okay, I need to focus. Okay, back to the cow one. It has 14 colors. It has the symbols or the alphabet. And it has DMC. Okay. Here's the drip feel up close. Because some people like seeing. And it's a lot of color pop. Now, this one looks like a hot mess. It does. It looks like a mess. It probably would show up better if it was big. It's 17 colors. It's 20 by 30. It has letters and the DMC. Very sticky. I have to say, I have not got one, knock on wood, that has been where it's not sticky. So, now, I'm hoping if this shows up in there, that's good. Yeah, can you tell what it is? Can you? Maybe. Okay, it's supposed to be. Let me take the plastic back. It's supposed to be that house with a lighthouse right there on the ocean. Right there is a cliff, and that's supposed to be the house. Ignore my fingernails. Yeah, you kind of can tell. Ow, work it. One of my top. Work it. Those kind gets pushed to the back, but I'll work it. But it does have pretty color. Look at that bright yellow. So, there's the orange. Very pretty blue. So, but I'll work it. And I really think it will turn out okay. Well, they couldn't make this any harder. I can't find it. To find that little piece of paper on the end is ridiculous. This is a, not what I thought. Boy, how did I mess up? I was thinking these were special drill butterflies to match my butterflies. But that's okay. That's okay. I'll still do them and I'll still hang them with those butterflies. I guess I was just thrilled. I was getting such a good deal. This has 18 colors. It's a 20 by 20. That's a lot of colors for this little size. You can see it really good. Of course, it's a butterfly. And it's got the symbols or letters. A lot of drill field. Another little simple one. But look how pretty. Look how pretty. But and here's the colors. Look at those. That's more of a violet than purple, isn't it? I think so. Because then there's a purple purple. Yeah, I think it's more violet. But it has some really pretty colors. So, there's that one. Nothing is what I thought it was. Guess I wasn't paying attention. Okay. This one is supposed to be a Valentine. That's what it was under. The Valentine's. And I just thought it was stinking cute. There's 14 colors. The symbols are letters. Wait until you see this one. It is just adorable. Let's look at the drill field first. There's a few little bright colors in there. It should be. Oh, there's the red. You can just barely see it. Because I thought there should be some red. Here's the thumbnail. It's two little puppies. I think they're pugs. And they're in old boots and they're kissing. Look at that. And it was under the Valentine's Day. Okay. I don't remember this one. Hold on. I've got to go on my... I don't remember this one. Yeah. Yeah, this is not mine. This is not mine. I'll have to get a hold to Temu. let them know. But I'll go ahead and show it to you. I've got this one way back when. And it says Christ the Lord. I got it at Christmas time. So, yeah. This, I have, yeah. It's a 20 by 20. It's got 14 colors. And that's the same. And it says Christ the Lord. But I'll have to get hold to Temu on this one. Because that I didn't order. Okay. Oh. Now this one I did. I did order. Somebody didn't get, and I hate when I do that because it's like somebody ordered that and it's not going to get. This is a 20 by 20 and it's another, it was under Valentine's special. Yeah. I got an order going out next Friday. Maybe. Oh, it's got a crease. A horrible crease in it. And I know it's little, but if I didn't want, yeah, maybe. That took it. Okay. I saw somebody do that. And now I thought, that's going to scare me to death. They just barely bent it back forwards and went along with their finger. And look, it took it out. You still can see it, but not as bad as it was. It was really bad. This one is 14 colors. It is numbers down to 8. I wish I could say 8. It's T to approve. And then it's the alphabet, not in order. It has a lot of color blocking. I hope this turns out because it is adorable. I will show you drills first. Yep, there's a lot of reds and pinks. Because it's Valentine. Of course it's going to have pinks and reds. Wait until you see this one. Isn't that cute? It kind of fades out its legs, but that's okay. I think it's adorable. Okay. And this one is all crunched up. But it's a cute. Yeah, I was on a cow kick. I saw that first cow, and then pretty soon, it was cow central. Yeah. This is another cow, and I thought this cow was cute also. It has 17 colors and it is just having a time of its little life. You can tell it on its face. It is a happy cat. It is a little 20 by 20. It has a It is pouring down. Wow. Can you hear it? It is pouring down, right? Look at that. He is so happy. Look at that face. How could you not look at that and not smile? Come on. Look at that face. And here's the drill field. Okay, this one. Okay, at first I thought, did I order this one? But yeah, I will eat this one. It's a 30 by 40. Little bit big. I hate that about that canvas. This is either a fairy or a elf. I think it's fair. Because elves are boys, aren't they? Is elves just boys? I think elves can be girls too. But I think she's more fair. Anyway, I liked her. I think she's going to turn out good. Her eyes has different sets, so they look like they will do good. She's very pretty. She's 30 by 40. There's 20 colors, and it's all letters, and it has the DMC code. Lots and lots of color blocking. I like color blocking. Yes. And my very favorite is the four placer. Love, love the four placer. But I thought she was so cute, pretty. I just thought it was pretty. And that's wanton iron. So don't think it's a cigarette. My fairy don't smoke. That's wanton. But very pretty. I really like that. Okay, to recap, we got this one. We got this beautiful picture, which I wish it had been diamond painting, and I was looking forward to working that. That's okay. Then we got this adorable little happy cow. This little cow. Let me put the cows together. Then, this cute little cutie. Then we have the little doggies. The butterfly. And then, we have this one. And it's got some bright color, so I'll probably go ahead and do it. Then we have this for my sister, Donna. And the plug. So, that is my Temu haul, plus this one. I got to get a hold of Temu with that one. So, that is my Temu haul for today. I got a notice and I thought, oh, it's mine. Finally got here. It was this one that was supposed to be here tomorrow. But that's okay. Temu haul is a Temu haul. We're going to take it. Okay? So, it slowed down. So thank you guys for stopping by and watching. We're 4 away from 500. You guys, oh my gosh. Our channel is growing and it's because of you. Yes, you. So pat yourself on the back and congratulations to you guys for making this happen. I'm thrilled. I never thought it would grow the way it has, but thank you guys so much. Tomorrow, the ladies will be praying, so I possibly, I'm not even going to say it because I'll make time so I can spend time with you guys. I enjoy my time being spent with you guys, so thank you so much for allowing me to come into your home and spend time with you. You guys have a blessed day. Stay strong. Don't give up. Keep on fighting. And God bless. Bye.